I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Ready for more heat in the forecast? It's coming. You'll wake up Wednesday morning, low temperatures are going to be in about the lower 70s. High temperatures in the afternoon, upper 90s. 97 for OKC, ties Oklahoma City for the hottest day of the year so far. Triple digits north, west, south breezes, 15 to 25 miles an hour. Factor in the humidity, it's going to feel like about 105 in Oklahoma City. Now here's some good news. A trend, slightly cooler conditions each day. Next 5 days, again, the weekend highs, lower 90s. By that time, a front moves into the state. We're going to be looking for some rain chances. Actually, the rain chances are looking okay for next week. We just got to wait that long. So how high are those rain chances? Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News first thing Wednesday morning. Meteorologist Brad Satter will have a look at your extended forecast.